Okay, my name is Dr. Uche Mbanaso, and I'm the Executive Director, Center for Cyberspace Studies, Nasarawa State University, Nasarawa State. Actually, just came to this conference on mechatronics, and it's a wonderful innovation. It's a wonderful enterprise, and it's something that I commend the Vice Chancellor of Federal University Technology Owerri, having that foresight to allow this to start from this university. It is the first in Africa, and that is something very, very huge. Now, the most important thing is that technology is converging. Mechatronics is very, very important, bringing the concept of mechanical, electrical, electronics, dynamics, control engineering into one-stop shop, so that those who graduate will have this foundational knowledge across the board, and they will design a better systems. We can also see that mechatronics fits into what we call critical systems. Critical systems is very, very important to our daily life today. And it's actually anchored on two major issues. One is safety, the other one is security. And these elements must have a very good foundation. When we are designing critical systems, the safety and security must be taken into very high consideration. And it is very, very nice. This conference is talking about all about this, looking at it from the design perspective, looking at it from the sound engineering perspective, looking at it from safety perspective, and looking at it from security perspective. And I think we have had a very good time from yesterday to today, and it has been a very, very, very wonderful knowledge sharing and networking. And I must commend the organizers for this wonderful event. It has been very, very eventful. And I think I can say that I did enjoy myself. I enjoyed the presenters with very wide knowledge, these authorities in their field. And we can make this place a center of excellence in mechatronics. That should be the next level, to make this a center of excellence for mechatronics, designing critical systems for the next generation. Thank you very much.
Mechatronics. So this conference is about automation, mechatronics, and the cyber physical system, which started yesterday. In fact, yesterday was wonderful. We had a number of people that talked to us, guest speakers, especially the man from Federal University of Futimina. He talked on spiritual intelligence, which is quite, so to say, new. Spiritual intelligence, I'm talking about somebody being able to think very well and then provide solution to existing problem. And he said that mechatronics actually cannot do without spiritual intelligence. And I think I agree with him, because mechatronics, not just that it just combination of mechanical system, electronic system, it also requires intelligence. So we are talking about electrical system, mechanical system, computer system, information technology. In fact, everything is coming together. Communication, control, intelligence, they are coming together. So with mechatronics, with this conference, which that have been organized, there have been a number of idea sharings. We saw the CNC machine demonstrated by Engineer Emmanuel from Port Harcourt. That project is quite wonderful. So with this on board in Futo here, I believe that mechatronics system has come to stay, because before now, when we are talking about mechatronics system in the department and in the school, some individuals just think that it's just a combination of mechanical and electronic system alone. But with this conference, the eyes of everybody have opened to really understand what mechatronics is all about. And that, I think, is a blueprint for every university in the country. In fact, as at yesterday night, there have been a number of feedback from all over the country wishing that this conference host in their this kind of conference host in their university. So thank you very much. Yeah.
I'm Kingsley Okoha, Associate Professor of Computer Science, University of Benin, and editor, IEEE Nigerian Session. I just happened to be in Owerri for the two-day first international conference on mechatronics, computing, and other related technology, hosted by the Department of Mechatronics, Faculty of Engineering, Federal University of Technology, Owerri, and co-sponsored technically by IEEE Nigerian Session. For the past 2 days, we've been enjoying ourselves, exposed to several technical topics from different people within and outside Nigeria. And especially, we got to know what the topic of mechatronics was all about when most of us came here. We were wondering what was mechatronics. It was in this conference we are now made to understand that it is just an emerging discipline that has been there all along, but it's just coming up in Nigeria. And it involves all aspects of electrical engineering, mechanical engineering, computer science, put together towards making, putting ICT into motion, into vehicles like robots and some other autonomous moving devices. And there has been lots of demonstrations here. For instance, we saw students coming to demonstrate mobile robots and so many other features that we never knew Nigerians really had any insight of. And we are also exposed to so many research potential, research results from people from the space agency, different universities in Nigeria, some in France, some in Malaysia. And believe me, it has been a worthwhile 2 days. The only problem here was that many people would have loved to stay back to enjoy the greatest hospitality offered by the city of Owerri. But because of the pending elections coming tomorrow, and they know that they are going to vote and exercise their civic right. If not, many of us would have even elected to stay behind and enjoy the city of Owerri. But be that as it may, we are expecting that by the grace of God, the Department of Mechatronics, IEEE, and FUTU will still come out again and put together this kind of conference, because if you hold it in any other part of Nigeria, many of us will kick against it. We want it to be hosted here again. So thank you so much.
Yeah, my name is Emmanuel Ayegba. I am one of the participants during this wonderful conference on mechatronics in this great institution. And my contribution over here has been to physically inspire the participants in this place, the students, with projects related to the topic of this whole conference, which is mechatronics. And the experience so far has been really encouraging. We have had a wonderful response from the students and other participants, and we can see that there is a great impact in the lives and the applications that will follow after these meetings over here. The lectures and everything that went on over here is really wonderful. Mechatronics as a field is an emerging field, and it's great to have people come from far and wide to like share their experiences and contribute to this body of knowledge, and to also inspire the young ones to really embrace the challenges, embrace the opportunities that come with the challenges, and to really impact the society around with the knowledge that is gained from the practical sessions and from the lectures that were delivered in the course of this event.
My name is Dr. Ikerion Charles from the School of Computing and Information Technology. It has been a wonderful conference since yesterday, which ends today, that we have been engaged in mechatronics. We have heard a lot about this mechatronics. It's a new technology. I mean, it's a convergence of different technologies, mechanical and part of ICT. Internet of Things also is part of it. There are a lot of benefits which comes with mechatronics. that ranges from security to agriculture to mining. It is everywhere. There are a lot of opportunities as well. So in the past 2 days, we have gone through all these things, and now the awareness of mechatronics is very, very high. The information has gone around. The level is no more at what it used to be just before. So right now, a lot of people are interested in mechatronics. And with time, I think we will benefit a lot by engaging in mechatronics and the university as well. So I'm very grateful just to be a part of this movement, the first mechatronics conference that is taking place in Nigeria.